Gary Kurtz, who is one of the producers on Return of the Jedi, said that in an early storyline, Han Solo dies and Luke Skywalker disappears into the wilderness. George Lucas didn't like and felt that killing off the main characters was wrong, and he wanted a more happy ending, so he wisely reversed the course to the outcome we know today.